Someone killed my son. I need to know.
We gotta leave, but I don't think that's what you should be thinking about right now, Mom.
I loved Michael, and I'm sad he's gone.
I'm pregnant.
I'm here to help, but you need to talk to other people in your situation.
You are my best writer. Right.
You know I didn't make him a junkie.
No, I don't know that. Is he still feeling?
That's the thing, he had stopped.
Somebody called him that night. He left all freaked out. And then bam. Who's that?
That's about $50,000 worth of dirty heroin.
I want you to talk to me on the record.
You remember Mike's friend, Ducky?
We think him and Michael might have been in business together.
Selling heroin cut with fentanyl.
Stuff called mother's milk.
Mike was killed up the block from one of Ducky's stash houses.
Ducky killed Michael.
I know he would not do this.
Then who killed him?
You saw what happened?
You feeling okay, Mom?
No, not really.
You followed him? He could have killed you. You saw the person who broke in?
Doesn't make any sense.
We got a lead.
A what?
We got a lead.
Helping and healing is actually what you want. You really need to see it for what it is.
Don't I get to know who killed my son?
I assume you know the implications of this.
I know more than anyone.
What's the last chance I'll get?
Mother knows best.